far nobody have contacted me directly, not even Karthik or Dati auntie or Sadananda Gowda sir, but other sources they are trying to talk to my sisters and all that, saying that we will agree, tell her to not to talk to any media, tell anything to media, we will accept her as our daughter-in-law. So tell her to not to make big issue about this.
What do you want now? I mean, you have approached the media and everything. What do you want?
I loved Karthik very truly, very heartily. I have seriously hurt by this issue. I request them that I can't leave without Karthik. Please, I want to marry. I have already married him. Please accept me as your daughter-in-law. I'll be very good.
And what if they don't now? What if they don't accept him? What if they don't accept you? Now that you filed a formal complaint, it is the image tarnished for Sadananda Gowda as well as the son and the family, as well as for yourself. What if they don't accept you now?
I don't know. I filed the case because like this, any other woman should not get, suffered from this. Because without my knowledge, she's getting engaged. And even the girl who is getting engaged, also she doesn't know, or their family doesn't know all these things. So I just wanted the, justice about this, and I wanted people to know, everyone to know about this cheating from their he and his family.
Do you still want to get married to a man like that?
Yes, after all this, do you still want to go back to him?
First thing I met him because I wanted to get married to him, and he was interested, and he was behind me. First of all, I was not behind him 1 month, and he forced me for everything. I was not forced him for anything. So now if he had not said or gave false promises or not tied tali to me, I wouldn't be doing this big issue or wouldn't be going behind him. But now it all has happened, so I need him seriously. No, my marriage has already happened, so I can't take anybody else as my husband. Karthik Gowda is only my husband.
Was there any witness or person who was there when you married?
There was a driver. One driver was there.
Karthik's
driver.
And any of your friends?
Any photograph of the marriage or anything?
No. It happened as his home, so we couldn't take any pictures.
Your friends or Karthik's friends, none of them are coming to stand by?
I called everyone after meeting auntie, and she said, no, we can't agree this marriage. You both got married, so we can't take it as a marriage. So I will not agree. His marriage is already fixed with her brother's daughter. 6 years back, she said.
There are photos going rounds of you with Karnataka chick Ms. Siddaramaiah. And there seems to be this political thing, you were saying that you are doing this on behalf of Congress. Is there anything political related to this?
No, it is truly love and emotional feeling in it. Don't mix it with a political view, because I told Karthik that I don't want to act in a movies or politics. Whatever you say, I will be like that. I don't want to do anything. If you are good to me, I will take care of you. I will be good to you. And
so
politically, I didn't want to. If I was not, wouldn't be marrying anyone. I had that I should never get married. I should help people, poor people. I should get into politics and all. That intention I had. But after meeting Karthik, and I was getting settled, getting married to him, so I told him I don't want anything except you. Whatever you say, I will listen.
आज जो 1.5 करोड़ परिवार या व्यक्ति जो भी जुड़े हैं, वे अर्थव्यवस्था की मुख्य धारा में अपना पहला कदम रख रहे हैं।